Oh, I think I recognised the narrow eyes and uncontrollable hair of Edward Miliband.